Today is Friday in Iran. For Westerners, it will be like a Sunday. I'm in one of the main roundabouts of Tehran, and as you may see, there's no one surrounding me almost. Now I'm walking on the Bazaar of Tabriz. It's a huge, beautiful bazaar.
That's enough.
That's the Blue Mosque of Tabriz. Unfortunately, strong damage during the earthquakes in the 18th century. It was completely covered in blue, but as you may see now, there remains the bricks after the restoration. This is a hammam transforming a tea shop.
I love warm. I love Iranian latte.